Holy Justin Bieber drama. Footage from the Bieber bar brawl has been released, and let me tell you, it's pretty scary seeing it firsthand. I'm your host, Chelsea Briggs, coming to you from Hollywood, and you're watching the Hollywire Hot Minute. Go back into the club and step away from our beloved Bieber. In this footage that was released by E! News, we see all the chaos that went down in the nightclub parking lot, including Justin getting in a verbal spat with this club goer and getting pushed back by a pal before climbing on top of his SUV to make a run at the other guy. Yikes! And it's this dude who rips his shirt off that's filing assault charges against Bieber and his entourage. And although Justin wasn't physically involved in the fight, he could still be in hot water if he ordered his bodyguards into action. Ay, ay, ay. And per usual, the Biebs hit up his Twitter addressing the recent drama, saying, "The most recent rumors might be the funniest of all. Where do you get this stuff? Hashtag focus on reality." Well, I don't think there's anything funny about that video, but I do see what Justin's saying because everyone's been picking on him these days. So I need to know, are you sympathetic towards the way Justin's been reacting these days? He lives a high-pressure life, tons of people around him all the time. Let's talk it out in the comment section below right now, and also thumbs up, like and favorite this video, and oh, here's an idea, subscribe. For Hollywire.com, I'm Chelsea Briggs, and I'll catch you on the flip side, yo. What's up, you guys? It is time for Twitter shoutouts. Yeah! At Piper the Cat, you said, at Chelsea Briggs, OMG, I finally made a Twitter to get a shout out. I'm a huge fan and I love the show. You rule, girl. Love that you made a Twitter just to get a shout out. Here is your shout out. You are just so fun to talk with on Twitter. We've been tweeting back and forth and I love it. At LAIQAM, you said, I love watching Hollywire TV. Please give me a shout out. I love you right back, sending you a hug. And you say in your profile that people tell you you look like Zayn's little sister. What? I need to see a side by side. That's crazy. Wow. I love you. See you later.